But it's legal stuff, it's not fun. Banking. No, nein, das ist blöd. Sorry, nochmal.
suit?
Conservative.
The very Swiss, the white old man of someone who's a bit stiff. My international assignment abroad is expected to be in Singapore within the investment specialist team.
The international assignment is one of the greatest opportunities to work with diverse team.
You're really on the forefront of seeing how cultural differences can impact a same role in a different location. I did discover a path that we're not expecting to take when you first joined Julius Bär. No, I don't think so. I think it will be a great experience. Definitely not cliché.
The Julius Bär graduate program is an 18-month program with 3 different assignments and one of them abroad, which makes a unique program.
I'm currently doing my first rotation within fixed income sales on the trading floor. I managed to look at 6 screens at the same time.
First in the product management, then in the portfolio engineering, and now in the relationship management in the Swiss market.
You get to learn how to adapt in 3 different teams. The structure helped me in discovering the multiple facets of the bank.
This program is great for fresh graduates who would like to discover different fields or different functions before being specialized straight after the graduation.
The learning curve is really great within my team. I immediately received responsibilities from my superiors, and I was even given the opportunity once to pitch one of my investment ideas directly to a client.
I could immediately work for a project which has a true impact for the team and the division. To be part of the graduate program, you don't have to be a finance nerd.
You need to be open-minded.
Quick in learning and quick in understanding.
Curious.
Fearless. Very passionate. And that's key. Be the future. Go beyond.
Join our graduate program.
Be Bär.